Hi, my name is Eric. I'm an award-winning screenplay writer. I live in Florida in the United States.
Привіт, мене звати Дмитро, і я ілюстратор з України.
Dimitri has a significantly more hair than I do.
О, так. Ерік як Брюс Вілліс, а я як Леголас Володаря Персня. Ну, був не такий дует.
What I want to talk to you about today is a new graphic novel. It's called Vapor. It's about a colony world in the future that is invaded by aliens who basically show up and start killing people. First contact means when aliens first contact humans has never happened, but it happens on this planet. And it's not going well to begin with.
В першій частині коміксу, яка вже доступна для вас, показані пригоди героїв на початку колонізації планети.
This planet is called Vapor by the colonists. It's a world wrapped in a magma sea with floating continents.
Коли я малював цю планету, мене надихала думка про можливість людьми колонізувати Марс найближчим часом.
Hero is Dylan Van Schoonhoven. She is a lava fisher. She's a blade fighter. She's an accomplished blade fighter. Lights the party. And then aliens show up and start killing everybody. And she's based on my father's experiences, actually, as a radio operator during World War II. I want to capture his experiences. The most heroic thing, in my opinion, they did is he resuscitated the tail gunner in the middle of fighting their way out of a bombing zone, brought the man back to life, and together they shared oxygen and protected the rear end of the airplane.
В першій частині коміксу ви побачите Ділін ще маленькою дівчинкою. Відкрию вам секрет, вона внучка головного колонізатора планети.
We need to colonize this planet, and we need you to help us do that. We can't tell you the rest of the story without your help in finishing the remaining artwork. So help us to tell you. It'll be fun, and thank you.
Як художник з 10-літнім досвідом та бакалавр психології, я обіцяю вам яскраві враження. Підтримайте нас. Дякую.